On September, we will see the new season of Desperate Housewives.
Yes. Yes. When is our air date? You stand over here when you're in the shot.
I'm not in it.
Okay.
I'm not in it. What can you tell us about your character?
Gabrielle's really excited because Gabrielle has a new niece on the show, and she's causing a lot of trouble. And also, Jesse Metcalf is back for a couple episodes, so I'm really excited to work with him again.
And what about your next project, Días de Gracia?
Días de Gracia! I'm very excited about Días de Gracia! I'm so excited. I've always wanted to do a film in Mexico and in Mexican cinema. I've always had this immense respect for the creativeness that comes out of the country, and so the country of Mexico. So to be able to work with the actors down there and the crew and the writers, and I mean, everybody was amazing. And I just finished this weekend. And I have a very small part, but it's all in Spanish, and it's a really great, great, great movie script.